Maurice, you were born in Morocco.
Yes.
I understand. And I wonder to what extent your Moroccan roots have informed your life, your worldview, your experience.
I was born in Morocco by accident because my parents, my father and my mother, were Spaniards. My father decided to fight Franco, and he has been with the Republicans. And at the point in time, he has been made prisoner. He has been able to escape before being killed and has been a refugee in the south of France. And then there has been the Nazis who were coming down to France and coming closer and closer to Perpignan. And the only way to escape was to go to Morocco because he couldn't go to Spain. He couldn't go to Algeria because there was the numerous clauses for the professors, and my father was a professor of philosophy.
That's right.
So my Moroccan roots